Now, legit repo companies won't touch a job that's too risky or shady or weird. But we're not afraid to get our hands dirty. We don't need contracts or documentation. If a customer wants it back, we get it back. Cash up front, no questions asked. My friend Amanda just lost her bounty hunter license, and she's really good at finding things that don't want to be found. She's also a total badass, so be nice.
Amanda, where's your crew?
They're all out on repo jobs. Got so many orders coming in, we can't keep up.
Then why don't you send some my way? I'll take care of them.
Sure. If you don't mind getting your hands dirty, you can use that tow truck over there.
Now, where should I start?
I'll send you the addresses. Just, you know, give me a call whenever you grab the goods.
Dead as a doornail.